Sorry, I'll get out of your way. You don't have to help me. No, it's not that I don't appreciate it. It's just, you know, I'm a fox person and you know, people don't like me because of that. No, I get that not everyone's like that, but I mean, what if you're just being nice so you can push me down again? That wouldn't be the first time it's happened. Yeah, they just push me into a wall and throw my stuff on the ground. No, it's okay. That was actually one of the lighter things they've done in the past, so. Well, they've burned all my stuff before, destroyed my science projects, and tore up my homework. It's hard to keep good grades when I keep turning in with no assignments done, so. Some of the teachers understand, so they just let it slide, but some of them don't. They're just like the students. No, I'm sorry, I don't know who you are. Oh, you're that really popular person, aren't you? I'm sorry, I didn't know you. I try to keep my distance from all the popular people because a lot of them are the ones that like to do mean stuff to me. Boyfriend? Me? You're sure? I'm cute. Nice. Thank you for saying things about me, but is this like some sort of punishment game or something? I've read about those. Are you sure? Because I don't want to get excited and have my first partner and just for it to be a punishment game or something. Promise. Okay. You didn't have to promise. I can tell you weren't lying. Won't you lose your popularity if you're dating me? Are you sure? I don't want you to think have a bad school life because of me. I am worried about it. Could we keep it a secret? I don't want you to start getting targeted because of me. Oh, okay. Well, we don't have to keep it a secret. And no, I'm not embarrassed by you. I don't want you getting hurt. I don't want anyone getting hurt. That's why I don't have friends. That's why I've never had a partner. Okay, well, I'm here. I'm your boyfriend now, I guess. I'll do my best to make you happy. I promise. I want you to be happy with me. I'm glad you think so. My tail, yeah, you can touch it. Just please be gentle. It's actually very sensitive. No, I've never let anyone touch my tail before. Usually it's just me because I'm brushing it out, but it feels good. It's kind of like a massage almost. Yeah, I can come over after school. I don't have anyone waiting for me at home, so. Meet your family? Okay. Isn't that a bit fast, or? Okay. Yeah. I can come over. Okay, let's go to class. If I'm not mistaken, we had the same class, right? Okay, let's go.